guys. Welcome back to another video. Today, I am playing with my friend Evan Lane again on this game called Adventure Quest 3D. And we're going to show you some crazy things in the game. And we are going to show you some crazy glitches. Say hi.
Hi!
If you guys do enjoy this video, please be sure to leave a like and also hit that subscribe button. Never forget to share for more gaming content like this. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into the video. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, well, to start out, we must go out in a blaze of glory. Quite literally, jump!
For Narnia! Did you get my reference there?
Yes, of course I did! Did you jump into the lava?
No.
Damn it, Evan, you had to jump into the lava!
I'm doing it now.
I think I just saw you.
Oh, I just saw it. Rip me. Oh, I'm right next to you.
Okay, let's go. We're done here.
We're going up to the bone cliffs. Are we going to go to the glitched area or not yet?
Yeah.
Is that where we're going? Right now?
But you know what? Evan, you stay here. I'm going to travel.
Oh yeah, did you see Mr. Sherman was in school? Did you see Mr. Sherman was in school today?
Yep. Okay,
I'm loading the map.
Which map?
Oh, I walked in that area where you walked, where you said follow me, and it's loading the map. Okay, now since you're out of range, I'm gonna teleport to you.
Teleport to Bethel.
Oh, is that where the forest is with the glitches? I think all these viewers want to see a glitch. What do you think?
Hello, Evan! Follow me! To a world of wondrous imagination!
You know I'm still loading in. that was pretty awkward. That was pretty awkward, wouldn't you say? I loaded. How about you? What? Hey, look, it's Willy. I wish I could kill him. Wait, did you load in? I'm in the level where he said to teleport to you. Are you there? It says you're out of range.
Where'd you go?
Oh, I teleported to your location now since you're out of range.
Where'd you go? Where are you?
It says you're currently offline. Oh, there we go. Now it's letting me teleport to you. Did you see what I said in chat and...
I wish I could kill Twist! Twist! No!
It's telling me to go talk to him, so I'm gonna go talk to him.
You gonna go talk to him?
It says talk to Twilly.
Don't talk to
Twilly! It won't let me talk to him for some reason. It won't let me talk to him.
Why?
I don't know. Okay, where do you want me to go?
Follow me! You see where I am, right?
No, I don't see you. Are you the one jumping?
I keep doing front
I see you.
Follow me!
Oh my god, you are so loud!
Oh, is that you up there on the hill? I see you up on the hill. I'm following you.
Where are you?
Oh, wait. Oh, you have to go to that shaft with the book right to get into the glitched area. Okay, I'm walking up the cliff.
How dare you! How dare you! Wait. Get back down here! Where are you? I have no clue where you are.
I'm trying to get into the glitched barrier area. Oh yes, I'm outside the map. I'm in the glitched area. Teleport to me.
No.
Why? I already went to the glitched area.
How dare you?
I got impatient.
You know you're out of range.
I know. How is that possible? Why is it saying, it's saying you're offline again. Oh, come on, I just lost connection. Are you kidding me?
Ha!
Did you lose connection?
Nope. But I win the race! This is my sugar crow. And no one will ever take it from me. No one will ever know.
Another thing I wish I had a file of your voice and how loud it is, because then I would turn it into an... I think it's so loud, I could turn it into an ear rape song.
What the hell?
You know what ear rape is?
I don't want to hear this again. Quiet on the video.
Oh, yeah,
anyway, where are you?
I'm in the forest. Next to Robia, where are you?
In my beautiful sacred secret grove.
Are you in the area where you can do the glitch, or are you not there yet?
Nobody will ever find my secret grove.
Oh, are you going to invite me to a party or not? Are you gonna invite me to? Are you gonna invite me to a party or not? We've already spent like 7 minutes worth of a video doing nothing. Are you gonna invite me to the party or not?
I can't do that until you're ready.
Oh yeah, guess what? I'm right on the glitch tail because we already wasted like 7 minutes of video time.
What?
We already wasted like 7 minutes of video time, so I went to the glitched area because I got impatient again.
No!
I don't know how to get back on the map now. I can see the outside of the map. Oh wow! I just walked off the map. Guess I'm gonna die.
My girl, that's a beautiful thing.
Oh, yeah, did you see I died?
Yes, I just go,
I filled all the map. Okay, seriously, where are you?
No, I never even got the exit to the party.
Are you going to...
Yes,
yeah, so? What's wrong with me being the party leader? You got a problem with me?
Yeah, you don't have the leadership skills.
Well, that's just your opinion.
Yes, I know. Which is why I won't. If it's my opinion, Evan, why would I go along with your leadership skills as you might be?
I'm a good leader.
You're quite a good scholar, I'll give you that.
Oh yeah, are you gonna invite me to the party or not?
As soon as you get in my sight.
I don't know where you are, and we've already wasted like quite a
still in the secret room.
We've wasted like 10 minutes worth of video, right? Can you tell me in the map where you are?
I'm in the grove. When I say secret grove or sacred grove or personal grove, hidden grove, blah blah blah, any of those things, I'm referring to the glitched area.
Oh, you're in the glitched area?
Basically, any of those terms, when I use them, unless it's an actual place in the world.
Oh, you're in a glitched area?
Area.
I'm going back into the glitched area.
I climbed this place in my own the moment I discovered it.
Oh yeah, did you see that I fell out of the map before? I went to the glitched area and I fell out of the map.
Yeah, I know. I had a very close up view of it.
I bet you're laughing the whole time. Am I going the right way towards you?
I can't see you.
Are you in a tree? Oh, is that you sitting over there?
No, somebody is defying my secret goal.
I saw you before, but I don't know why I didn't go over to you. Oh yeah, how'd you get that wand? How did you get that? Okay, what do you want to do now?
You should accept the invite.
Oh, I'm hitting party since you're not in the party.
You should accept the invite.
It didn't come up on my computer.
Very well.
Hey, there we go.
Evan, you declined my party invite.
It didn't even come up on my computer, so how could I have declined it? Should I go to Fort Sneed now, or what do you want to do now? We're in the glitched area.
We go into a tree!
Wait, where's that portal? Do you want to show them that glitched portal, or no?
Evan. Merry Christmas, you get a hollow tree! And a two-dimensional cliff.
I just jumped off the edge of the map.
Why are you with me on the map? I can walk. So the majority of went off the map, and I'm not falling, and yet you fall off constantly. What's with that?
Okay, I'm going to Fort Sneed.
Over to me at this point.
I'm going to Fort Sneed now.
Actually, Evan, of horse meat, okay?
Oh, you mean the good stereo?
No. I mean the other side. So you know how there's that second portal?
Yeah.
I want you to go to the opposite side of the portal, which basically leads to Fort Sneed.
I thought the portal was blocked. I thought you couldn't get into it.
No, I mean, not through the secret grove. Not through the secret sacred grove. Through the forest.
I don't know where the fort is. I already entered Fort Sneed.
Who's that?
I'm already entering Fort Sneed. I'm loading the map.
Okay, just leave Fort Sneed.
No.
Leave it.
And if I don't?
Leave it.
No.
Leave it.
No, I haven't even loaded yet. I'm still loading map. I'm still loading the map.
Now go crawl into a corner with your tail between your legs.
What?
Never mind. I bet the viewers picked up on that.
I'm not going to the portal.
What?
I'm not going to the portal.
No, leave Fort Sneed.
I just want to defeat the boss.
Leave Fort Sneed.
What are you gonna do if I don't? How is it gonna be boring?
Because, actually, Evan, if you get out here right now, I'll give you the Duplo Regalia. A very precious family heir.
It says defeat a lieutenant, Fort Sneed, even though I beat all the enemies, all I should have to beat is the King Sneed. Who I'm currently fighting. Wow, I died.
Congratulations, I'll get out
of here. Was that sarcasm?
No, not at all.
Okay, I'm gonna lead Fort Sneed right now. But it says, unfortunately, defeat a lieutenant.
Lead the fort!
It says I have to defeat a lieutenant, Dan. Notes saying to complete the quest.
Stop! Turn around! No, look at the portal! Don't go through the portal! Can you see anything?
I can see you.
You can?
Yeah.
Okay, I want to switch places. Evan, I want you to go into the sacred grove, okay?
And you want to see if you can see me? And you want me to go in the secret grove and see if you can see me?
Yeah, I know. I want to try.
Oh, you want me to go to the secret grove?
I beg your pardon?
You want me to go to the secret grove? I see that. You don't have to... What the heck are you singing? And you just revived.
I got married.
Oh yeah, I got to seek it. I'm in the secret area, but it's not letting me go to the place where the portal is. It's not letting me even get to the portal.
I don't even know where that is.
There's like a barrier over here. Okay, I'm stuck.
Evan, walk in front of the tree so you see that area. Go to the big red tree!
I am at the big red tree. Okay, I'm heading over to the portal now.
Wait, is that you? I can't tell. That might be nothing. That's nothing.
Oh wait, no, I just entered Barrow Point.
What?
I found out I was going to the wrong portal. I just entered Barrow Point. Yeah, I entered Barrow Point.
How did you get into a portal if you're not in the secret grove? As we're enough forever calling it.
I was in the secret grove.
Then how did you go through a portal?
Because I guess apparently I was going to the wrong one and I don't know how I got in, but I did. Leave the area. I mean, the glitched area?
You know what this is reminding me? You know what this is making me really want to say?
What?
It's the Emperor's New Grove.
I've never seen the full movie, but I've watched part of it, but it seems really stupid in my opinion. I'm going up the wall again. It's the one where the book is, right?
On the right side, you now know easily how to get in. I kind of want to advertise. Come on to the mystical secret grove. A glitch in the game.
Okay. Okay, I'm in the glitched area now. I go over to the tree.
Go to the tree, and then walk towards this portal, which is long. Oh, I think I saw you. I see you.
Am I going the right way?
I see you. You're coming. Do you see me?
No. Oh, now I see you.
Look up here. I'm flying! You have to come up here. Evan! Hold on to your hand!
I can't get up there. Well, I just screwed up. What's so funny?
I think I just saw you go onto a cliff, then suddenly you disappeared, then suddenly I see you flying from like 20 feet in the air down to the ground, and then above the cliff.
I can't get over to you. How do I get over to you?
You go out the way you came, or you die.
Die?
Dying is probably the easiest solution. That
I'm just gonna awkwardly walk out of the map. Oh man, your spin attack, this fire spin attack when you press 4,
yeah, looks... Yeah, like to advertise our little secret secret, bro.
Oh man... Go ahead. Oh yes. Yeah.
No, would you like to?
Sure.
I'm going to leave it to you. Would you like to advertise our secret sacred grove, or would you like to keep it a secret between the two of us?
I just keep it a secret.
That basically if somebody were to follow us.
Is that all you want to record in the video, or do you want to record more? I mean, is the glitch the only thing you wanted to record in this video? Or was there more you wanted to record in this video?
We must move on with the quest guide.
I mean, do I keep recording or do I stop now?
Can you stop and start a new record?
My download's almost done, so I'm gonna stop and edit this one so I can upload it. That's gonna wrap up this episode, but I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and never forget to share for more gaming content like this.
Except saying hello and welcome back.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later in another video. Good